Right, today I'm going to show you how to create an open wound. I'm going to do it on the forearm here, but it can be transferred to any part of the body. Right, I'm going to apply a little bit of spirit gum, which is just a skin glue. That'll just give the wound a little bit better adhesion. To that, I'm going to put on a tiny few little filaments of cotton wool. Again, that'll just help it stick a little bit better. Now I'm going to use some spirit gum. It's a Grimace product, dermowax. I find this is the best wax to use. It's a lot firmer and lasts a lot longer. What you do is you've got to sort of press out and you've got to relax the product. So I use a little bit of cleanser or just a cream moisturiser and just work your fingers through the product to make it more pliable. Once you feel like it's nice and soft and there's no lumps in, then you can apply it to the skin. I'm going to create like a sausage shape. Pressing it down to the skin and just keep your hands moist to make sure that the product doesn't stick, the wax doesn't stick to your hand. I've pressed it down. Now what I'm going to do is blend it flush with the skin. So I'm going to use my thumb and I'm going to nip it close to the skin like that. I'm going to hold the skin taut and just blend it. Keep my hand moist and just nipping the dermowax to the skin, just making sure I get a nice clean finish. Continue all the way around the cut. Just to make sure it's nice and smooth. And you feel like you've blended it enough. If your fingers are moist, you should just be able to blend without sticking. I'm going to use some foundation just to blend it with the skin. I'm going to apply some loose powder just to set the wax and take away any moisture. I'm going to use the modelling tool just to open up the wax to create the shape cut. You could use this product and do multiple lacerations. You could use it to do bullet wounds. Now once I've got that incision, I'm going to prise the wax open a little bit to create a more jagged cut. So I'm just very gently lifting up the wax. You must be quite gentle, otherwise you'll end up taking the wax off the arm. Once you've created the shape you want, then I'm going to fill it with some fake blood. Then I'm going to use some coffee granules just to make a little bit more of a congealed blood. And I'm going to place that into the cut. Just working along the wound and filling it. Taking the blood right up the edge of the flesh. Normally with a wound, there will be a little bit of bruising around the edges, so I'm going to use a bruise wheel, some cream makeup. I'm just going to use a stipple sponge and just stipple that around. And there we have a quick and effective open wound. So we apply, just to recap, we apply a little bit of glue just for extra adhesion and some cotton wool filaments, and then the wax, the dermowax, blend to the arm, colour it, powder it to set it, and then open it with a modelling tool and apply your blood.